What do you guys think would happen next if both Brendon and his mom Paula saw the 1988 romantic comedy film Coming to America with Eddie Murphy? What do you think would happen next if they saw that movie? Let me know in the comments below.